The question I want to turn to now is this. So we've been going over the various facts about the nature of life and death, and the question then is, how should we live in light of the fact that we're going to die? Previously, we talked about what emotional response we should have to that, and I've argued, as I just reminded us, that although perhaps the most common reaction is one of fear or terror at death, it may in fact be that we should be grateful and consider ourselves lucky that we were able to have had life as well, life at all. But how then should we live in light of the fact that we're going to die? And the immediate answer that comes to mind seems almost like a joke. I want to say, well, we should be careful.